Hey guys, welcome back. Modi 101 here, and I'm here with Heather Renee B.
Hey guys.
Snoop 787.
It's so cramped in here.
And, I know. And Ara's, where is she looking
I
at?
I don't Wayne? Know. I keep getting
trying to
the
get
wall.
Us all a long shot.
And we are back in the wacky, wonderful world. And I use the word, well, wonderish.
No.
Whimsical.
Not really.
No.
Horrible, terrifying.
Yes.
Poop inducing.
There we go.
There we go.
Welcome back
better.
To the poop inducing world of Mad Pack 3. We got stuff to show. Patty, get inside.
Okay.
Let's go. Why don't we kind of show them the hard work that Heather and Snoop have done?
Yeah, they have.
Wow, look First at the off, base. Look here. At the base. Real yeah. snazzy.
Yeah.
Wow.
Good job.
Good hustle, guys. This isn't cramped at all.
Nope. Don't worry, there's more space down below.
Oh, there's a down below. Okay.
Yeah remember that mining shaft we dug down? Here, nope. After you go, ladies first.
Oh, look at that. We got some mismatching walls and some chest.
Yeah. It's got character.
It does.
What is this?
Sunday. My favorite band! Sunday!
I'm hiding in the corner.
You'll pay for the entire arena! Only need the edge.
Cinderfall! With opening acts, Gutter Punch! And Fart Knocker! Cinder Pearl! Wait, what was it called?
Cinderfall!
It's just silly Lycanites, Mom, I'm telling you.
By the way, I like to let everybody know I kind of hurt my jaw on that. Okay, so let's keep going. All right.
Okay.
We come down here. Yeah. Ooh, this room smells funny.
Oh, that was horrible pun. Got the slow
yeah,
clap.
Yeah, so I decided
it's because it's a smeltery,
stuff.
Snoop.
Look at that. That's cool.
There's
a
smeltery in here, Coral.
Coral.
It smelts things, Coral.
Yeah, so we got a smeltery set up. Did some melting down of stuff.
Nice.
So we can get some ingots.
Sweet. Okay, and then we got, we got our own little oasis.
Yeah.
Look how it's oasis. Nice.
Got the aether set
Such
up here.
Nature.
We got ant here. Mm-hmm. And the nether set up here, so we don't have to worry about trees. Heather had that idea.
Or ever going back to those awful, awful places.
Or ever going back to those awful, awful places.
All right, so what else do we got down here? We got this hallway.
Pretty much just the mining stuff.
Okay.
Yep.
There, everything else here. Just
mines down below.
Go to mining.
But first, come back up. Back to the oasis room.
I copied you a hiccup.
You got,
hey, that's my name!
That's right.
I know!
I made your presents.
Yeah.
Ooh.
I got the bow,
and I'll raise here, and I'm pick
fancy.
Oh, slimy.
I'm putting this junk in here.
That's right.
Look at that.
So I got a full complement of bronze tools with slime tool rods and iron accents as accessible.
God, it's like we're on Oprah.
I know, right?
And again, weapons.
Can I put this kid down here now?
You get a sword. You really think this is... I mean, how are the schools? Have we checked?
Oh, my gosh.
Sure.
Can we put him someplace where he can't get out?
Like, yeah, but I heard that he'll help us, like, with mining and fighting and stuff.
All right.
Oh, that's a good kid.
I tell you right now, if anything happens to him, we're going to try and work through it, but it's not going to work, and we're going to splitting up.
What?
Hey, don't forget, there's the balls of moss in each of your chests. Make sure you apply it to your tools.
Okay, now do you just put the ball up? Just for tools, or
you have to put it in the tool bar, though. Not a regular chat, not a regular craft.
Okay. Yep, the tool forge.
I don't want to put them down now. Something
you can see
goes wrong, break up.
Just saying. I mean, we'll try for a while, maybe like a year or two, but it's
not gonna last. Oh, I kind of used my pickaxe, so I can't put the moss on it.
I don't see how to put it on. You're gonna have to be more specific.
Not in the chest, that's for sure.
No,
see?
Come here.
Apply it.
Patty.
Oh, over here.
Yeah.
Oh.
Click on the tool forge.
Well, I think
I have it. Hang on.
Oh yeah.
Oh, I see. Oh,
see how they're doing it?
I see. Yeah.
Just like that.
Okay. I was trying to do it just in my little four crafting area.
Oh yeah, no.
And it didn't.
Yeah.
I don't think it can go on the bow though, can it?
Yep.
Yep.
Oh, can it? Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, sweet.
Oh, good.
And on the arrows as well.
No way. Really?
Yeah,
really?
So you can regenerate your ammo.
Oh my gosh.
It's pretty cool, huh?
That's very cool.
Look at that. Yeah.
So I can
there
shoot
go.
It as much as I
like
want.
I like candy. What? Everybody was talking. I didn't think you guys were listening to what I was saying.
Okay, I...
Are you done?
I don't know about birth of no babies. I'm saying... Oh.
Wow, look how little he is.
He's a child. Are you okay, honey? You should take some maternity leave from this. look at my Heather. Just gave birth. Back on her... Oh, wait, I guess you had the baby.
I had the baby the whole time. Set home.
Look at him. He's a moody teenager.
So tiny.
I know, right? He's so little.
What's your drag coefficient?
Wait, where is he?
I just want to pick you up across the room.
Eric, sir, the child.
The child. Oh, my God.
I was kind of hoping that was going to be my moniker, but whatever, I guess.
Aww.
Loki the third. The child.
Okay. All right, I guess the quest, we need to get I'm not even going to try and pronounce that.
Oh, come on now.
Man, it says find artifact towers, then take the artifacts you find and place them in your crafting menu to make mana essence. Gather 32 mana essence to complete this quest. Raw mana essence.
Artifacts?
That's correct. Yeah.
So we have to go outside.
No.
Yep. Which is kind of why I made these tools for everyone.
Which is awesome.
Hey, can I tell him to stay here?
You can try, but he's not going to listen.
Oh, yeah, Brick.
Maybe bribe him with candy. I don't know.
Oh, yeah, that's what I need. Yeah. I have a hyperactive husband as is. I don't
What are you talking about? I don't know what you're talking about. Woo! 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 Let's go outside. Let's go stab things. I don't want to go out there. It sucks. I'm going to hide over here.
So we have 8 mana essence already. It looks like every tool.
How much?
And an armor and piece gives you 4 of it.
Ow.
Okay.
Oh, God.
So we need to catch 16 more pieces of mana essence.
Artifacts?
What does it look like? What do the artifacts look like?
Like artifacts.
It'll be from the artifact mob.
It'll say artifacts on it?
Yeah, it'll be like necklaces.
You know these that tower?
Okay.
Right. That tower outside? Coming? That's where artifacts lie.
Yeah, we're coming. Find
those. Right behind you, Patty. Swear.
Yeah, you better.
Close the door.
Oh, God.
Kill.
Graham, lighting things up.
Okay.
There's everywhere.
Pedestal.
Oh, up yours, vile arch thing. You know what? I'm shooting you down.
What is that?
I'm almost to the top of the tower. Still no artifacts.
Pinky?
What?
Didn't we already check out this one?
Oh jeez.
Yeah, I think we might have because the only stuff I found in a chest was trash that nobody wanted.
Ow!
All right, so we got to go to another one.
Oh god! All
right,
I'm lighting the way this way.
Man, good thing our bed is right next to the gate.
Ouch.
Yeah, can we sleep here or no?
I don't
know. Not in the deep dark, I don't think.
Let's see, I left there.
All right, you got some friends behind you, John.
I know.
Oh, God, which way did you guys go?
I'm
all alone.
Follow the light.
Follow our voice.
There's light everywhere. There you are.
I see Snoop. I found one of those temples like we saw in Sky Factory.
Oh, don't want to go there.
Why not?
Because.
Patty, follow me.
It's an ash.
No, we're going this way. Come on.
That's not where we're supposed to go.
Oh but God. I don't like it.
He's not stopping.
To the right.
Yeah, to the right. Heather, that way.
I am going to the right.
No.
This is the right.
Okay. No. I'm
this
dying.
House right here.
I'm dying. I'm
dying. Where?
Oh, Patty died. No.
Over there, hon. All right, I'm going back.
That's not the right. That's the...
I fell in a hole.
I had already passed it when you guys said right.
I fell in a hole. I'm fine. I got out.
Oh.
I mean, he's so slow.
He spawned outside. Hey, there's table. Like 3 of those guys. Oh, I had no chance.
Someone shot me in the butt.
Oh my God. These guys are horrible.
I like that Snoop took the time to make us all these great weapons and stuff like that, and I'm just running.
Just running, yeah.
I gotta get across.
You're a champion.
How'd you get in here? Oh, I'm in a hole. Oh.
Oops.
Wait,
I'm hitting him with my bow. How do you use the crossbow?
Get out of here, whatever.
Needles.
Oh, jeez.
I was in a hole.
They're everywhere.
I'm up now.
I got. Oh, jeez.
Where are my raccoon wounds?
Oh, what is this?
Hi, clay golems.
Take it?
What about raccoons?
I have no idea where you guys are.
Am I clearing it now? Where did it go?
Did you want me to raccoon you?
Oh, thank you.
Oh, no.
Are you in that big white temple?
You know, it's golems.
It's where I punch you in both eyes and knock your
ash. Pass.
Are you guys in that big white Japanese-looking temple?
No.
Oh, God. Well, that's where I'm going because everything is trying to get
you passed where we...
Ah, got them all. Okay, we're safe.
Are you kidding?
Safe.
I have no What's idea in here? Where you're at.
We got Mudsot Scepter, Frostweb Scepter. That's some other stuff. I don't need that.
Awesome.
Dump that. Oh, melon seeds. I just want to keep that. Arrow trap. Don't
oil.
That.
Copper.
Oh, God. What the heck is that?
Essential thing? Oil of frankincense. Okay.
I got that, too.
A creepy deer.
All right. There was a thing inside... this display pedestal. And when I clicked on it, it disappeared.
Yeah, me too. That's what happened to me too.
Oh.
It was a diamond ring of lightness.
Mine was a purple circle.
Yeah, mine was green.
Okay. Chest.
Let me up here. Stop.
Chest in here? No.
Do I really want to go in here?
That's bad news.
It won't let me open this chest. Why won't it let me open this chest? Oh, there we go. I'm just taking everything.
Were you opening it from the back?
I don't know.
Oh, wow. Don't sleep in beds!
Did you sleep in the bed?
Did you sleep in the bed?
No, I did not sleep in the bed. I tried to sleep in the bed.
You are a horrible liar.
But I did not successfully.
Don't hold again.
Oh, those things! Oh, they make purple fire.
Arrow
what? Ew!
Stone. What?
This thing just threw poop at me.
Oh!
Oh.
Oh.
Oops.
All right, where are we going now?
How do I get out of here?
Oh, I got stuff.
Oh, that doesn't look nice.
Oh, this place is just an awful, awful hellscape.
My sword.
I got your back, Stu.
I'm dying.
Wait,
I'm
where'd
dying.
You guys
where'd
go?
There it is.
Oh, there you are.
We're fighting Powerpuff Girls.
Cinders.
Oh my God.
I'm in a hole again.
Up, I'm on fire.
Look at that hole.
Cody's on fire.
I'm safe down here. I'm not safe down here.
Make up your mind.
Oh God.
I'm okay now.
Oh, hey there, lizard guy.
I'm fine.
Patty, save us.
I'm not even in the same building. I lost you guys forever ago.
I'm just running.
Okay. I'm okay. I am
trying
to
run.
Okay, where is that thing? There it is.
Trying to run anyway.
A maze of doors.
Shot it once. Oh god. Right. Aha! Take that, violet cacko demon. Oh god!
You tell him.
I died.
Aww.
Good hustle, buddy. Good hustle.
Good hustle.
Wait, am I the only one that hasn't died? Where did you guys all go?
To the great cake factory in the sky.
Aww.
Happy to something.
What do you think a fat kid would go?
God.
No pig
here.
No, screw you.
If you guys want to come here next, that would be great. Wait,
where are you?
I see
people are vague on where you are.
I see that's a ghost zombie. Okay, never mind, a ghoul zombie.
Did you go in that?
I'm in
this
here.
White tower looking thing.
It exploded.
Oh, shoot.
You're talking about the pyramid-looking thing?
Yeah, kind of.
Heather, I'm following you.
Are you?
Yeah, on your left. On your left.
Oh okay, God. I'm just lighting wherever I'm running.
I got the lantern of paranoia.
Go
We're
away,
good.
Go away.
Okay.
Away.
All right. Are we going? Are we going to that temple?
Yes.
I thought we were still looking
I don't
for towers.
Not yet.
Oh. Okay. Then where we go? I don't know where you guys went.
We're to the right of the base.
I got our base.
Yes.
Found a lamp.
I just left our base.
Well,
I'll be back there in a second. I have a little bit of a pinky problem.
Yes, I don't mean to alarm you, but I found a lamp.
Oh, good.
That's good.
Okay,
you got it already.
Completely took out my one butt cheek. I'm always going to sit kind of left from now on.
I think my sword is broke.
Kind of left.
Apparently something blew up the wall of our tunnel.
No!
Oh, yes!
Who did that?
Not me.
Patricia.
Not me. I'm finding all kind of tin.
Did that sound a little bit guilty to you guys?
No.
Who did that? Not me! And lost
What the heck is that?
I kind
power,
of fixed it.
Powering diving.
What's a life drainer scepter?
I have no idea.
I guess me either.
Drains their life.
I got a mudshot one.
All right, did you guys go down the same lit path from the base or a different direction?
Just at the where they spawn in from transferring in from the other dimension.
I'm gonna leave.
We went out.
Oh. Okay. If you go out the door where the portal is.
I just ran through the entire base to get to the front.
Go back, because we're right there by that door.
Well, now I'm outside, so I'm running scaredly.
Oh, I find outside.
Oh, another one.
I found outside.
Yeah, over there.
Okay, so.
I was waiting for Modi. There he is. Look at over here.
I can't
over here.
Run.
Okay.
See us? See us?
Follow the trail of frost webs.
Stop throwing things at me! You just...
I can't stop!
You're gonna kill him before he gets here.
Behind
you. Oh, jeez! I'm flying! Let me go! I'm trying to shoot it! Let me go!
Oh, these crossbows are so slow.
I shot it!
Ugh. Oh my god. I'm fine. Don't worry about me.
Just TP to us for the love of
God. TP to us.
No. TP.
She says no.
God.
All right, let's go this way.
All right.
It's the big one.
It's the big one.
All right.
This place is probably full of traps. Yeah, that.
holy
traps.
All right, I got the diamond sword out of there.
Okay.
I don't really have much in the way of building blocks.
Spike pit.
Yeah. Grab the spikes.
That'd be useful.
Okay. Is this an artifact? It's a bulky wood ring of thunder?
Yep.
Take it.
Okay.
Oh, jeez. I gotta remember there's traps in here.
Yeah. Oops.
Trap.
Shoot.
What did Patty just get? The girthy what?
Oh, ow.
Shut up. Got a diamond sword.
Hi!
Hi. Did you get all of the stuff from up here?
Oh, I didn't find anything yet.
Oh.
Why does this place have weird sounds?
Chest. Cinderfall sword.
Oh.
Not bad.
That's good, right?
Bronze pick. Ooh, ingot.
Ooh, piece of candy.
Golden iron. That's nice. Anything up top?
Up top?
No, it was empty.
Awesome. Awesome.
Did I win?
Okay, so I got one, two.
And I guess
two artifacts.
I guess when you put them in your crafting square, they're supposed to
turn to mana essence.
Yeah. So how many did we need?
I have 8 total. Ow.
Ouch.
We need 32.
And we had 8 at home, right?
Yep. I like that Patty just breaks down walls. I'll make my own way.
Well, it w-
screw you guys.
Patty, trailbreaker.
I don't like that sound. I don't like that. What was that?
A bat. Manticore.
That same thing that was carrying me earlier?
Manta dead?
It's
yeah.
Daddy.
That's what I'm talking.
All right. Now what? What do we do?
I don't see any more around here.
There's one over here.
How many? Okay. How many do we have?
3.
How much mana juice?
I have about 16
all
so
together.
You know what? Before we head on, come back to this base.
Okay.
Because we're actually at the end of this episode.
Oh no!
So, quick, get inside.
Yeah.
Quick.
Yeah, before it becomes night. Oh, never mind.
Okay.
A lot of bookcases here.
It's like someone liked a lot of reading and didn't have a whole lot of headroom.
There's an anvil right here.
Oh, yank it. If you can.
Steal it.
I'm in a hole. Okay. Oh. All right, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure you hit that thumbs up. Questions? Rude monsters.
Ooh.
Questions, comments, concerns? Put them down in the comments section. And make sure you go check out everybody's channel down in the description. And while you're there, hit the like and subscribe button. Show some love. Because, God, we need as much as we can. And if you could, someone get some Band-Aids, that would be great.
Yes, Band-Aids
If you can bring some antibiotic ointment, that would also be really good. Because I have a scratch.
Stay out.
Oh my
stay
gosh.
Out.
Anyways, guys, so until the next episode of Mad Pack, we want to thank you guys so much for hanging out, and we'll see you guys next time.
Bye, guys. Bye.